slammed the table. My dad's gonna get mad.
Can I do that one? Yeah?
Yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to Little Jope. Today,
cringe.
We're gonna do that now. Alright. Welcome back to the joke, guys. Something like that. I don't know. That's kind of cringe.
Welcome back to the joke, guys.
Will, Roland, we back.
No, that's heck of cringe.
Ow.
You hit your head on the wall.
I know.
Okay, can we start this video now?
Okay, let's start. Session 4 is here, guys. Welcome back.
Shut up. I was doing it. No, we're cutting that out. I didn't.
No, that's a freaking blooper.
Oh, that was a blooper?
That was a blooper.
Okay, that was a blooper. Okay.
That was a blooper. Hey guys, welcome back. It's Lil Jope. And today, for this video, we are doing what, Roland? Talk session 4.
Let's go. So, what are we talking about today?
The weather, maybe? I don't know. I mean, that's a common thing.
So, this guy requested us to do speed and strength thing. Like, who could do things better than, like, push-ups and sit-ups and stuff like that. Like, maybe arm wrestle in there somewhere. But, like, you guys got to tell us if we should do that or if we shouldn't do that.
Because Sammy and me, well, our imaginary friend, we agreed that it was a stupid idea, but this guy doesn't think it's that
good. It's not that stupid of an idea. Honestly, it's not. Because it's just an idea.
I mean, it's an idea, but will it make it to the editing software?
Yeah.
No.
If we do a lot of stuff.
Won't.
Yeah, it will.
Because I'm the one editing, and I don't want to edit stuff like that.
That was cringe.
That's a blooper. So many bloopers.
Well, I feel like we should do it. You guys, we should do that.
Comment down below.
Even if it's stupid, even if it comes out dumb, we should still post it just because it would be funny for everyone to watch.
Guys, I'm going to challenge you. If we should do it, put a thumbs up. If we shouldn't it, don't put a thumbs down. Just put a
thumbs
up.
If we
get 20 thumbs up, then we'll do it. If we get 20 thumbs up.
20 likes?
Yeah, thumbs up.
Alright, so if we get 20 likes, we'll do the speed and strength challenge. Oh, new thing. Speed and strength challenge.
There we go. Okay, so I was thinking one day, if we were to name another YouTube channel, we should call it The Legidiots. Legit Idiots. Legidiots.
That's so dumb.
Legidiots. I love that.
Legit people being idiots. How would we be doing idiots?
Because we're just straight up idiots.
What? No, dude. We're not even close to starting a second channel.
I know, but if we were to start it, or if we were to rename our channel, we'd call it Legidiots or The Comeovers.
The Comeovers. That one.
Because some people say our name sucks. Jope is a weird name.
It's not, okay? Look it up. It's on the Urban Dictionary. It means legit plus dope. So call it Jope, not Legope or Legape or whatever the heck you guys say. Seriously.
I hate it when you guys say that. Just call it Jope.
Please.
Mannequin challenge.
Anyways. Oh. We don't know what the heck we're talking about.
Should we show him the director's chair?
Hey, alright.
We're going to show you guys the director's chair.
Alright, this is Sammy. Say hello, Sammy.
See, that's his director right there.
Say hello, Sammy. Okay, he said hi. Alright, we can go back now.
Super bad.
Alright, let's talk about... Let's think about what to talk about.
Wait, just a minute.
Okay, in this one, actually, okay. We need you guys to ask us what we should talk about. So,
that's the worst suggestion ever.
No, because we don't have anything to ever talk about.
That's why it's called Talk Session 4, is you just mess around and talk.
Okay, but for a real one, we need some substance to the...
Oh! I got it. So guys, we're thinking about getting a laptop Lop top.
No, you sound like you're from Britain.
Lop top, man.
Bobblehead. Lop top, mate.
We're thinking about getting a laptop, so we might get a laptop in the future.
Yeah, but
that's pretty exciting.
In like 20,000 years.
We got a solid motor first.
Yeah, when's that gonna happen?
When I fix it up, I gotta build it. And get like $30 worth of parts. Okay, and we will, when we get our sweatshirts, if we ever get them, we will be unboxing our sweatshirts. You know how legit that's gonna be?
Pretty.
Legit. Legit.
How much are you selling your motor for?
That's classified information. It can't be allowed on here.
Oh.
I don't know.
Well, if the laptop costs $600.
Yeah, I'll sell it way more than that.
And we want two sweatshirts.
Those things will sell for a lot.
And we want two sweatshirts.
That's
$700.
$100 for two sweatshirts. It's $46 for two
sweatshirts. Well, just $700 just because.
Well, yeah, to get some more gear. If you guys want us to get that stuff and to succeed in our LeJope business, please tell your friends about LeJope. Tell them to subscribe and tell them they don't have a choice.
If they don't, we'll come and kill them in their sleep.
Rephrase that. We will harm them.
In their sleep.
Gotta be child appropriate.
How do you know there's any children watching this? I think our light just died.
It's been dying. Get out, Sammy, we're doing talk session 4.
Wait, Sammy's over here. How can you get out? He's the director.
Shh, you're imaginary! Get in your chair!
Why don't you guys touch the camera?
We didn't do anything to the camera.
Yeah, we didn't do anything.
Did you guys start yet?
Yeah, we're already at 12 minutes, bro.
Dang.
Yeah!
Shh! He's imaginary. You know, like the little foot.
What the heck was that?
Like the Littlefoot song. Land Before Time?
I used to love that show.
Yeah, I used to watch it all the time when
Me
I was like
too.
6 years old.
I loved it so much. And what was it, Plato? Pluto? The red, big red dog?
Pluto? Dude, that's not from Mickey Mouse.
Who's the big red dog?
It's Clifford.
Clifford! Oh, I love that show. I would watch him. Constantly. My mom said I couldn't watch him anymore because I watched him too much.
Are you serious? That's funny. Yeah, I used to watch all of them too.
All time.
Clifford! Clifford! And then like he'd come out of nowhere. Boom, boom, boom. You know? I don't know why they made him so big. Like he starts out as a little tiny puppy and then
he hits a growth spurt.
Yeah. Alright, anyways, if you like this video, hit that like button, subscribe for more, and keep watching for more LeJope. See ya!
Perfecte! Perfecte!
Perfecto.
Perfecte.
Trash!
Oh my, could you not mess up my intro? You do your own intro, I'll do my own intro.
Yeah, but don't make it cringe.
Was it just because I went like that?
That's cringe.
Okay.
I'm